In today's video, we will learn how to calculate the time difference between in time and out time. You must have seen in many companies that employees comes and goes, there is a timing of arrival and there is a timing for departure. So how to calculate the duration, how to calculate the difference between in time and out time, that I will tell you today in Excel. So as you can see, I have already mentioned the heading and I have written the different columns heading also. Now we will mention here the timing of arrival and the departure. Suppose the employee comes at on the today's date and the timing of arrival is 8 o'clock, okay, and the employees go back to their home at 5 o'clock in the evening. Okay, and you want to know the duration. So how can you do that? For that, what you need to do for the accurate duration, you just simply you have to subtract out time and minus in time. Means in time has to be subtracted from out time. Select the address of out time, put minus sign, and here you click in time. What you see? You see the duration in the form of decimal values. Okay. So I'll tell you how to convert that decimal value into a normal. Okay, so select the cell, press Ctrl plus 1, and what happens, format cell dialog box opens and you have to go to custom option. There what you do, you have to simply write the HHMM format, that is hour and minute format, and you click OK. And what do you observe? You see the duration has been appeared there on the screen. Means the employee, if the employee comes at 8 o'clock in the morning and employee goes at 5 p.m. in evening, then total time spent by the employee is 9 hours. Okay, and let's put some other dates and let's see. Like if employee comes at 9 o'clock, okay, and if employee goes at 20 o'clock, suppose employee goes at 20 o'clock. So what you need to do, you have to just simply drag this formula and you'll find that employee stays for 11 hours. If you want this duration to be displayed only in hours, simply what you have to do, just put equal sign, select the address of the cell. No, for that you need to go little bit back. Let's go back. Let's come to in the form of decimals. Okay, so we are here in the form of decimal values. Okay, so for that, let's go to Ctrl plus 1 again and let's make it general again. Okay, if you make it general again, what happens? You get your duration in the form of, you get it in the form of decimal again. And if you want it to be directly into hours, simply select this cell, multiply by 24, and you see you got it 9. Okay, so this is also a way where you can directly convert into hours. Okay, here you can write hours, you can convert into hours. And if you want to display with hours and minutes, what you have to do, you have to simply do the same process which I told you. I'll tell you back what you have to do. You have to simply go to custom option, there you will select HH and MM and press enter, and you will get that. Okay, so this is how we calculate the duration and the number of hours. I hope this video is useful to you all, and if you feel that this video is useful, please share and subscribe. Thank you, everyone.